you want a life of purpose, begin by inverting the notion that everything happens for a reason. All your efforts, personal, professional, carnal, you must be willing to make the hard choices, do the unpleasant things, risk your most valuable assets. Because nothing worthwhile is ever achieved without sacrifice.
The tide is high, it sinks or swims.
Now that you're on the brink of greatness,
my only rival is within.
Are there still limitations to what you'd be willing to sacrifice? In this case, a night alone with your husband. Would that be an acceptable condition of a firm offer to finance your company?
What do you really know about Anne Montgomery?
Things could get dangerous very quickly.
Things have always been dangerous.
John!
What is it that you imagine I did to him?
I made a mistake. But I do not deserve to lose everything.
Regret is all I've felt since the moment we met.
How many more people need to be hurt before you get what you want?
You're more committed than you realize.
The worst kind of victim is the one that chooses to create another.
I am no one's victim. Are you absolutely certain this is the choice you want to make?
I'm not what you think I am.
Maybe not. But I'm beginning to see potential.
My only rival is within.